Now we are going to learn addition. Addition symbol already we have known. How we call plus? Okay, this is a plus sign. Okay, next add 3 digits with 1 digit. See the questions. You have 3 digits, you have 1 digit. So 3 digits with 1 digit. So we got a sum. Okay, this is the 377. How to read? 377 plus 2. We are doing the column method. Okay, already doing the column method only. Okay, listen. First writing the first digit numbers. Give the sum gap. Okay, next plus 2. Where it is writing the 2? Write in the 1's place. This is your 1's place. You write it down. Okay, now we do the add. First take the 7. 7 in the mind. 2 in the fingers. What number after? 7 after. 7 after? 8, 9. Okay, next is your 10th place. Down, did you have any number? So directly writing down. Next, 100 place. Here also nothing. So writing down. Okay, next we go to B sum. 485 plus 2. 485 plus 2. We are writing the 3 numbers. 4, 8, 5. Plus here 2. Okay. First take the 1 space number. Every time we must do the take 1 space. First 5 and 2. 5 in the mind. 2 in the finger. What number after? 5 after. 5 after? 6, 7. Next going to 10th place. See the down. Did you have any number? So that we write an answer 100 place. 100 place also like this. So write an answer. Okay, so we go to another example. Another example. First A sum 200 plus 9. What is that? 200 plus 9. First we have start from this 200. Okay, next up plus 9. Where to write? 1's place. Yes, correct. 1's place. This is your 1's place. Okay. So look at that 1's place number. 0 and 9. What is that? 0 and 9. Okay. Already I get to this. When will add the 0 with any number? Okay. Coming to same answer. Okay. Once again. When will add the 0 with any number? So coming to answer is same number. 9. Next. Look at the 10's place. 0. So writing down. There's a 100 place. Writing down. Okay, coming to the B sum. B sum 965 plus 3. 965 plus 3. First we are write this 965 plus 3. Okay, first look at the 1's place. What is the number? 5 and 3. 5 in the mind, 3 in the fingers. 5 after 6, 7, 8. Okay, writing it down. Next look at the 10's place. In down, we didn't have any number. So directly you will write an answer 6. Is the 100 place also like this? So write in the 9. Next is C sum. 804 plus 5. 804 plus 5. First we are write the 804. 804 plus 5. Write in the 1's place. Okay, 1's place number is 4 and 5. 4 and 5. 4 in the mind. 5 in the fingers. What number after? 4 after. 4 after? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So that is 9. Next, 10 space is a 0. That you write an answer. Next, 100 space is 8. Okay, friends. Thank you.